Okay, this next song is also written by Kinky Friedman. It's kind of an embarrassment to the Department of Public Safety because it exposes two of their officers at their more candid moments. Of course, the names, we keep the names fictitious, and that's part of why we're here tonight. But their names are really Mark and Bill. Couple of eager beavers. But this is a song about a sandwich, and let's see what it's all about.
Eager bears.
She was only a waitress in a highway cafe, poured coffee from dusk till dawn. But she was heartbroken 24 hours a day, for she longed for a trucker to come. Making a corned beef all right, she'd sing with a gleam in her eye. And the big wheels were turning, and the headlights were burning. And her sweetheart would come by and by. He'd park his great semi on Route 64. She'd blow hers with a sweet little sigh. Was at a quarter past 11, he'd walk through that door, and he'd order a corned beef on rye. Making a corned beef on rye, she'd sing with a gleam in her eye, and a dark eye laughing. And someone in Christmas, and the corned beef would come by and by.
Well, what happened next?
I just ran a blank.
All the drivers.
All the drivers.
Uh-huh, this is what, actually this is secondhand.
All the drivers remembered that night, so they say. She bid her farewell to them all. But when the hands on the clock reached a quarter past 12, her little pink suitcase still stood in the hall. Then the hour rolled by, even as the trucks rolled by on the highway, and then grim-faced highway patrolmen came into that place. They shook the rain from their badges, and when that poor girl brought them their coffee, she overheard the words that they said.
Say, Curly, you see that semi checking off failure in the coal fire here on the side of your head up there from outside the brick of it last night?
Yeah, that old boy, he jacking out that son of a bitch slicker and owl shit.
Oh, that's a big 10-4. I don't know, waitress, bring us some more eggs.
Say, Smokey, you don't reckon that old boy had him a little princess of the line somewhere down here?
Oh, I don't know who's hanging around with the countess up in Dallas for a while, but I think he prefers beasts to women.
Why is our waitress weeping?
Now there's a small truck stop on Route 64.
What
if you happen to be passing by, well, there's a trucker who'll never stop by anymore, and a waitress who wish you knew why.
Right to the healing rage.
Making a corned beef all right, she sang with a tear in her eye, and her dark eye was glistening, and someone is listening. Listen on that highway cafe in the sky. Making a corned beef all right, she'd sing with a tear in her eye, and someone listening, and her dark eyes are glistening.
Or in trouble.
And her sweetheart would come by and by.
Can't handle it, eh?
No more beer for the band.
I'll tell you, that was a...
That
was a basket of vipers. I'll tell you, that sucker was a basket of vipers, if I ever seen one.
That was our hot tubs for this week.